Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Golokya Premadhana Hari Nam Sankirtana. This doesn't belong to this planet, this earthly planet, material world. Do you understand? He has opened a marketplace for name. Nam Hatta, Nityananda Mahajana. He has opened a marketplace where this name is sold and purchased. Isn't it? What is the price? Sraddhamule Nam Dite Chere. Price is Shraddha. Only price is Shraddha. Shraddha means Shraddha sabde vishwasa kahe sudhuda nishchay. Krishne bhakti koile sarva karma krita hai. You follow me? Shraddha means sudhuda vishwasa. Unflinching faith. Shraddha sabde vishwasa kahe sudhuda nishchay. Strong faith, unflinching faith is Shraddha. You understand? That is the price. Shraddha mule naam dite che. Krishna bhakti kaile sarva karma krita hai. If you develop Krishna bhakti, all your works, all your duty, all your obligations finished. No more left out. Then, have you strong faith in this? Sab mukhe bole. Only they speak from the lips. Sab mukhe bole this. In the heart, you'll find 99.9% people have no faith in it. Isn't it? Yes. Some mukhe bole. All speak from the lips, but the heart, no faith. Yes. And this is the price. So this name, I give the highest thing Krishna praying. Other people of other yugas cannot get it. Huh? How wonderfully merciful is Gour Nithai, wonderfully munificent, wonderfully magnanimous. Why they have brought this holy name here? Because this Kali Yuga people cannot do anything. Nithai jiver dosa molin dekhe name neche braja theke re Nithai. Jiver dosa molin dekhe naam eneche braja theke re. Nityananda's heart bleeds. Seeing the suffering of the living entities here. You understand? So he brought this name from Brajabhumi, Golok Vrindavan. You understand? In five places, Shiva, Lord Shiva is chanting this name. And it is very sweet. Madhurai Harinam. This is the medicine, Baba, for that disease. Shyam Krishna Naam Charita Adisitapya Vidya. Pito Pataptarasana Shyam Narochikanu. Kintu Adarat Anudinam. Karsai Vajushta Sadvi Kramat. Bhakti Mulahantri Upadeshamrita, nectar of instruction, Rupa Goswami says, jaundice patient, excessive bile is there. If you give him sugar candy, oh, sour, bitter, very bitter. Sugar candy, isn't it bitter? It's very sweet. Why does bitter trick jaundice patient? Because bile, excessive bile. This is person, you understand? If you give him neem leaf, oh, very sweet. Neem leaf is very sweet. The sugar candy tastes bitter. Jaundice person. Similarly, metristic person, so much addicted to the metals and soylent, drinking liquor, thinking, I am Indra, heavenly king now. I am heavenly king now. How many minutes? 2-3 minutes. Then Indra forgot. Vomiting. Bah, bah, bah. Vomiting. Where is it, Indra? Such person there. Madhurai Harina. It's so sweet. They say, oh, bitter, bitter. Bitter, such a busy person you are. He admits. Frankly, he's Brahman. He's Brahman. Frankly admits. Well, he's Brahman, frankly admits. He is real Brahman. But if he goes to a physician, he understands that his jaundice patient, bile is excessive. So he says the sugar candy is bitter. So he gives such medicine, prescribed that he should take it with this sugar candy. Oh, that is bitter he gives. It is serious. Yes, and admits. As he admits, yes, I am a diseased person. Must admit. But such careless persons are there in this material world. Fine. They are thinking they are in fool's paradise. Fool's paradise. Yes, we are happy, we are happy, we are happy. We are enjoying, we are enjoying. What enjoyment? Baba. The hog is tall and enjoys and says, human beings are so poor. They are not eating such nice thing. They are eating something else. The hog says, the hog mentality.